Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about AutoCAD 3D wedge 3D design. So wedge, generally how to make a cut triangular shape. We will create the wedge design in 3D in AutoCAD. So first of all, when I go to wedge command here, so here look at this. When I click this box, when I come from this down direction, this is wedge here, 3D design. When I get wedge here, first of all create the wedge right now. And how much distance we will provide, so first of all give this 5000. Then here we can see that again I will provide the 1000 right now. Then if I want to get change here, particular distance, height, whatever, if I want provide the particular, when I get stretch, so easily straight, but I want change, so click this line and get the change here, click this particular area. When I find out area is 3500 and also get provide is 3200, and this is provided in 600. So if you change this anything, so easily change for wedge design in AutoCAD. When I get another create wedge design, if I create this here, when I make this wedge in create particular, now I get change this one here. First of all click this line also, then provide the layer. When again change according to our scale, if I change 6000, so when we will provide 6000, then also 5000, then height is going 8000. So it's that wedge design in AutoCAD. So very easy to create in wedge design. When I go to show you view here, this is view, top view, when this is top view, and also click bottom view, then side view here, like that, how to create triangular shape here, this corner, this corner, it's like that wedge design. Then go to isometric view. So this is called wedge design. And thank you for watching. Do likes and subscribe our channel.